We have with us Olga Wabi from Ukraine. Olga, you are participating in this event, Round Robin Women Grandmaster Tournament. So can you tell us about your today's game?
Today I played against Yulia Osmok. She's also from Ukraine, and I played with White. She played the opening, which I didn't expect from her, and position was equal and. In game happens many exchanges, and we have reached to equal end game, and it was draw.
You participated in the recently Chennai Open also, and you finished, I think, best woman award there. So how are you feeling to play in India, and how was the atmosphere of chess you find in India?
This is my second time in India. Before last year, I played women's international tournament like this in Hyderabad in August, and last time I very enjoyed here, and I decided to play two tournaments in a row, also Chennai Open. And it was really interesting, very good organization. Here also is a very good organization. And in Chennai Open, I show, I think, very good results, seven points. And I enjoy with my results. I think it's very good results, and Indian players, of course, they are very strong, and every game I should show all my best in the game, and it wasn't easy. It was difficult, but I think it was just good tournament for me.
Did you play against any Indian youngster in these days?
Yes, I played in Chennai Open. I made one draw against Indian girl, I forget her name. I think in second round she played really good, really solid, and I tried to win, but I couldn't win. She played very good, and also against some young guys, and they also really strong.
If you see the chess in Ukraine and now chess in India, how you compare both countries in chess?
I don't know. In Ukraine, really. In Ukraine, really many good chess players, but in India it makes better and better. And I think soon India will be very strong in chess better. Compare India and India and Ukraine, I think we have more strong grandmasters, but in India very a lot of youngsters, young chess players.
Okay, apart from chess, yes. Did you enjoy stay in India, and what do you enjoy more here about food and places?
Food is very good, very delicious. I enjoy it very much, and also here is very comfortable weather compared to Ukraine. We have very cold weather now. It's very snowy. Here is very good weather, and also organizers very good. Organization is very good. I am looking forward for tomorrow, because organizer will organize seasides excursion, and I enjoy here really.
Okay, thank you, Olga, to talking to Chess Base India. We wish you a good luck for remaining rounds,
thank
and
you.
We hope to talk to you again soon.
Thank you.